Multiplayer games used to mean just leaderboards. There are now a ton of games that support actual multiplayer play, including real-time COOP or PvP. In fact, most games these days have some sort of multiplayer element in it. If you're looking for something to play, here are top 10 multiplayer games for Android 2021. Starting from number 1, Stumble Guys. Fall Guys is a very hot name and is chosen by many players to experience the game with their friends. But this game has only appeared on the PC and console platforms. But some games simulate the style and gameplay of Fall Guys for players to choose from. But the most successful of them is not to mention the game Stumble Guys, Multiplayer Royale. In this game, players will feel a joyful and unique atmosphere when coming to the game for entertainment. The graphics format of the game is 3D to give people a multi-dimensional gaming experience. The most exciting thing about the game is how the character is designed when it only has an image similar to Lego, but not wholly. The character's movement effect is also fascinating as it is smooth and has a hilarious style for players to observe. When watching the little characters move through the challenges, the player will indeed feel funny. Number 2, Omega Legends. This game is full of action, shooting, battles, and legendary heroes. This game is the best shooting game with amazing action and fight scenes. The gameplay is awesome and based on the sci-fi battle royale shooting. These rules are very simple, kill or be killed in the battle royale with many other legendary fighters. There are many cool characters as heroes in the game and each hero has unique abilities to suit different playstyles. If you want a challenging game, then this game is right for you. There are lots of levels in this game where you have to fight against the Omega. Each degree is tougher than the past. You'll need to use every suggestion you know in order to win each level. Number 3, BB World. BB World is an arcade game with great graphics and dynamic gameplay. The player can participate in the mass races in multiplayer mode, with 24 real opponents in various locations. During the race, you will have to control your character to overcome various obstacles and opposing resistances with acceleration and jump. Victory and success in the race will help you earn valuable points, which will then be used to purchase accessories for your character. The various cartoon characters in the game look very cute. All the map scenes are also very beautifully designed. The gameplay is also very simple to learn. We need to join other players in the adventure through the levels. Along the way, there are also a variety of props that can be picked up and used. Some can help improve our abilities, and some are used for other players to mess around. Marvel, Realm of Champions. The gameplay of the game is made in a fascinating RPG style to give players the most realistic experience possible. Starting the game, the player will have to choose for themselves one of the 8 strongest factions of the planet Battleworld. There will be a few factions such as Iron Man's House of Iron, Spider-Man's Spider Guild, Captain America's Patriot Garrison, and X-Men's Pyramid X. The graphics of the game have been meticulously elaborated by the manufacturer to give players a great experience. The game has a very realistic 3D graphics format. The details in the world in the game, even the smallest, are created by the game's creative team perfectly. This has shown the enthusiasm of the manufacturer for the game. Number 5, Catalyst Black. Catalyst Black is a MOBA game that will bring you new experiences. No longer limited by 5 versus 5 match, you can now experience matches where each team has 10 to 20 people. This requires specific team strategies when starting with different modes. Simultaneously, the game gives you gorgeous graphics that you will surely love it and want to immerse yourself in that world. You will observe your character from a third perspective that allows you to observe the surrounding environment. The environment is designed to be very realistic and specific with details such as trees, effects, etc. You can observe other players cooperate with them to complete each mode's mission. Number 6, My Heroes. In this game, players transform into true heroes who want to save the Earth from the invasion of dark forces. Before doing this, players must select the appropriate character from the 5 underlying character classes. The special thing is that each character has different skills and equipment systems. Therefore, you need to think carefully before making a decision. In combat, you have to help your character to make the right attacks to be able to advance from weakness and destroy all the enemies on the map. While the game doesn't have the quality of advanced 3D graphics like other games on the market, what My Heroes bring is really outstanding. The details of this game are presented in a simple style. Number 7, War After. War After is a new online FPS game from the same developers who are popular for creating online action games. The game is similar to many other FPS games that you will find in the market. The goal of the game is to capture enemy points and take out all your enemies within the time period of every match. And the team that acquires the most points when the timer ends will win the match. The graphics are really good, the controls are great, it has many different weapons, skins, and other things to buy with in-game currency that can be won from matches, completing achievements, or simply buying them from the store directly. Next up with Play Together. Play Together is a casual game from Heijin Company, LTD developers. It is a simulator of real world where everyone can find a way to have fun. Create your own unique character, decorate house, and take care of pets. Go to school and do your homework on time. Play Together has a nice looking cartoon graphics. Despite heavy load on server due to the huge number of online players, game works well even on medium devices. Therefore, project optimization is on the highest level. Note that you can use convenient function of voice chat that can help you communicate with your friends without any problems. Number 9, Trooper Shooter. Trooper Shooter is a first-person shooter game with military style. Coming to the game, you will transform into a military guy wearing a military uniform with weapons in hand, always ready to destroy the enemy to bring victory at any cost. The game has a chibi cartoon style with very simple controls, helping you quickly get acquainted right in the first play. Number 10, Ghost of War. War has always been a prevalent topic and is chosen to transform into games. Some of the prime examples of this topic, such as Battlefield, Call of Duty, and many more series of games more use this theme to make. If you want to get involved in this dangerous war on a mobile platform, the game Ghost of War, World War II will be a great choice. There are more than 23 different weapons for players to use for fighting, and they are all old weapons from that period. Some examples of legendary guns of that period include Mosin rifles, Mauser rifles, Thompson submachine guns, and many more. But to own them, the player needs to collect enough cards that the game requires to unlock the guns. So that's it, top 10 multiplayer games for Android 2021. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Comment down below which one do you like.